friends, you are watching #TechnoSaurav, and in this video I am going to show you that how can you run Instagram on your PC. So without wasting any time, we should start our video. So first you have to open your browser and search there login Instagram. You have to open the first website. As the website opens completely, you have to click on the three dots which is at the top here. After that, click on More Tools, then click on Create Shortcut and then click on Open as Window and at last click on Create. Now you cut down everything and go to your home screen. You will see there that your Instagram has installed on your PC. And now I will show by running Instagram on this PC. First open Instagram and login it from whatever your Instagram account is made up of, either with email account, phone number or linked with Facebook. So my Instagram is linked with Facebook, so I will login with my Facebook account. And now can see that my Instagram is logged in and it is running on my PC. At last, my dear friends, if this video was helpful for you, then please don't forget to like this video and subscribe my channel. And also friends, if you have any problem, you can write in the comment section or contact me personally on my Instagram or Facebook account, whose links are given in the description box.